طريقتنا الصحوة والخير في الجمعية. Welcome for you. You are coming for sake of Allah, for His to be happy with us. Only this your attention, so we are happy. InshaAllah, Allah He is looking for this meeting with His blessed eyes, because He is giving everything, and when He is happy with us, it is the most important thing. Because Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam coming to teach us this, Allah Azza wa Jalla saying, وَعَلَمُ أَنَّ فِيكُمْ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ. All time, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is with us, with people who are believe on Him, for Allah Azza wa Jal. It is good thing, we read an ayah also, Allah, He make this love for Allah, for Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and He put in our heart, it must be full of good things, especially love of Allah. And love of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and love of all prophets and mashayikh and sahaba. Heart, it is small, but it is the biggest thing. Can everybody good to be inside heart? Even Allah Azza wa Jalla, He said, مَا وَأَسَعْنِ أَرْضِ وَلَا سَمَائِي وَلَكُمْ أَسَعْنِ قَلْبِ عَبْدِ الْمُؤْمِنِ. Allah, the greatest, you cannot put limit for Allah, but He said, nothing can put me in limit, no place for me, only my believer, mu'min heart, it is, I can be fit inside. And this saying how heart important, for this is saying Allah make for good people to hate, to not love, kufr, fusuk, wal asyam, do not be against Allah, do not be make a revolution against Allah. This mu'min heart, not love this, only loving Allah and His Prophet, and love Iman, inshallah. This is, we are happy, and this teaching coming Alhamdulillah, from Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He's always with us. Don't listen to people that are not knowing anything. They are not respecting Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and they are not understanding anything from Quran, from Hadith. Only what they understand from Shaitan. They make them not seeing truth, to see truth, you must be love Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, to not be blind, to must be to open your heart, eye. Because when the mu'min, his heart, they have eye who can see everything. When Allah, some of this people, Allah give them to, they are able to see nothing. They have seen seven heaven, seven earth. Sayyidi Allah, especially Mawlana Jamaluddin Ghumuki Hazratari, is special to Allah showing people how it can be by real. He has also two eyes in his body, one going see seven heaven, and the other seven seven earth. Is to show it is not only speaking. It is Allah miracle for people. They are denying these days even the Creator. But it is the last days of dunya, so all these people must come out to Sayyidina al-Mahdi to come. And when he is coming, he will make miracle. People, they will be following him. This time, many people, they are not accepting Mahdi. They said, these people who are not from Ahlul Sunnah, these people from other kind people, but there is strong hadith for Mahdi alayhi salam, for Isa alayhi salam. And this time, Akhir al-Ummah, the last days of Ummah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Because after Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, no prophet, but he good tidings us, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, he will come one from my descendants, he will be his name like my name, my father name like my father name, mother name like mother, my mother name. And but these days, many people, some of them crook, they said, I'm Mahdi. Some of them they have mental problem. They said, I'm Mahdi. But Mahdi, real Mahdi, he will make come with miracle, with karama, to show people, no doubt, not to be doubt for them. And he makes takbir, every moment he can hear for him and follow him. So alhamdulillah, we are not afraid from anything. The mu'min, he was strong, and only afraid from Allah, nothing else. Since Adam alayhi salam until now, billions of people coming and they are going. Nobody live forever in this dunya. Who afraid, not afraid, all going. Believer, not afraid, because if afraid or not afraid, death it will become for all of us. So we are believer and saying, accepting what Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, and he's everything he tell is sadiq al amin, is real sadiq. Everything he said, it happened. And now until Qiyamah, there is something he was telling us. It is slowly, slowly coming. So don't worry, don't be afraid from anything. But what you afraid from, to go out of way, not following way of Allah and way of Prophet. This is what we must afraid from Allah. Must keep all time together, not to be alone. When we are alone, quickly can cheating you. Shaitan not one, there is also a billion of shaitan. So don't say, I am strong, I can be alone, I can fight alone, shaitan, no. Don't do this, only to be with community, special tariqa people. And be careful for your children. Also make them, control them, not to go to bad friend. Because bad friend, it is even worse than Shaitan. This is our advice for people, because now, as I said, Muslim, they are angry, they are anxious, they are afraid. Everything happened after now, when Mawlana he was saying, it is good for us, bad for them. So don't think, you see something not good, you think it is not good. But Allah make khair, good thing in this what happened. So don't afraid. We accept what Allah He give us. He is fa'alu lima yurid. He is doing this. Not by people, not by chance. No. Allah Azza wa Jalla, one time coming, He can put He can make high, make down. So, mu'min, don't be looking only for cover. No, look for inside also. Now, people, they was doing, shaitan doing something wrong in Europe or other place. You look, Muslims, they are fighting in their country, 10 people, 15 people, 100 people, dying for what one kafir he done. Protesting and fighting together, who died Muslim. No, you must, Muslim must be cool, because to do wrong thing, not good for Muslim. We are praying our weapon, praying, it is most strong weapon for us. For weapon, small weapon, like gun, machine gun, it is nothing compared to big superpower country. But we have stronger than gun and machine gun or bomb, we have praying. One praying can finish all of them without shooting one bullet even. This is what women not thinking about this, only what thinking to destroy themselves and other Muslims, to make Shaitan and his army, his friend, happy, very happy. Alhamdulillah, they're not saying Alhamdulillah. They're saying, oh, very good, very good. These people, they are killing themselves. It is good, not to, no need for us to do anything for them. We can say one word, and after these people coming, killing each other. Be clever, Muslim. Awake, wake up. Sleeping like this magician make people to sleep. They're making Muslim hypnotize, all Muslim hypnotized. Go fight together, they said. Okay, they're coming, fighting together, destroying whole their country. After these people, they are happy. Be clever, awake up. And wait, inshallah, time it is near when Mahdi alayhi salam coming.
Inshallah.
We follow him only. Not follow this Dajjal. It's all Dajjal. Who are claiming they are fighting for Islam. They are fighting for only for Shaitan. Allah save us from them. Allah give Muslim good thinking. Inshallah. Wa min Allah tawfiq al-Fatiha.
Those who want to take a bath, please put their hands up.
your right hand on the right hand shoulder of the person standing in front of you. Shake it even better now.
ومن أوفى بما عاهد عليه الله فسيؤتيه أجرا عظيما. رضينا بالله ربا والإسلام دينا وسيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم نبيا لنا ورسولا سيدنا شعب محمد ناظر الحقاني شيخا لنا ومرشدا والله على ما نقول وكيل. الله 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 حق الله 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 حق الله 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 حق. حسن الله نعم الوكيل نعم المولى ونعم النصير الرحمن ربنا عليك النصير البعد.
Brother, please come quickly and say salam to Sheikh. And on your way out, the brother is waiting for you to serve you with the food. And please take your bag as you walk out of the door. Thank you.